Hello guys, Vlogmas day number 11. We up back at it. Had a little minor setback, but we here for a major comeback. Okay, so for Vlogmas day 11, we out here. Bae's niece is having a Christmas parade with her school, so that's where we at right now. Let me show you. You too.
I'm glad to see you guys out here.
Hey, thank you. Look at her.
Only y'all supposed to start the parade. Only y'all supposed to start the parade.
Got your own loud so I'm stopping the parade.
Candy, probably. Yeah, candy.
All right, y'all ready?
I read it. I got it. Come on. Excuse me.
Okay. know they were still around.
Me neither, girl. I must
have been
my pants
on. Me too.
Girl, I want to be my pants on. YBA, man.
Why is this my daddy?
Look, we all saying the same thing.
Look at Donald. Hey.
Look at her.
Y'all gonna break it down?
For real.
I got a spot for them. You know they be breaking. I got a position for them. $25 a month.
Okay.
$25.
Thank you.
Y'all can dance.
Day start. We at the mall. Of course, we gotta take some shit back. This is just, I'll just. Take y'all, just man down, y'all. Man down. This how he looking after us going shopping earlier. This how he end up coming back looking. So we gotta play doctor for a little bit. I'll get back up with y'all in a second.
All right, y'all, so we made it back to the house. Did a little ripping and running. Made a couple of blank trips, but we're here, okay? So I'm finna do my makeup with y'all real quick. We got a I guess dance competition to go to in a few seconds for the girls. So we finna go show our support. But first, let's go on and do this quick little beat, get dressed, and then we gotta go. Okay, so y'all, see y'all when we get done.
Okay, so we are at our Just rude and disrespectful. Just rude and disrespectful. So we at our location here at the high school where the event is going to take place. So we about to go in and find some seats and let's see what it's giving, okay? Hopefully it's giving, okay? So we're going to see y'all. All right, we're just going to show our support.
Limpy. Look at
Limpy.
Limpy.
Limpy
the door.
Hey, Shin. What up, guys? Meet your audience.
She's so shy. Look out.
Go to the front. Okay. So we have a small cast tonight, but a big part of dancers, okay? So they're going to put on a fabulous performance for you. They're, like I said, working hard, late nights, the whole works. But right now, I want to...
Come on,
Mr. Darren Justice. I don't know if you guys, some of you may know him, some of you may not. But Darren is one of my past students. He has been with me for many years. Then he left me and went to New York. Why? But anyway, he has been a really encouraging young man. He's always been motivated. He's always been like my right-hand person. I've been grooming him as a young boy.
Yeah. Let's go, girl.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so we have made it back home. The performance or the show was awesome. Like, I really, really liked that. I had a good time. We all had a good time. We all enjoyed ourselves. The girls did wonderful. Okay, so big props to, you know, them and the whole team on that. So we back home. Finna get ready to take this makeup off. Eat something real, real good. Get comfortable. And we're going to end our night. But before we do that, let me show y'all what we eating on, okay? Right,
so this is what dinner looking like. We got us some chilies. He got him some steak, what's the street corn, and look like mashed potatoes. And then I got enchiladas. That's what I got. Pony. What is it called?
Fajita.
Oh. Okay, and then I got fajitas, steak fajitas with, that's it, ooh, with rice and beans. So, yeah, we finna going to enjoy these good groceries, enjoy each other, and then, you know, we're going
to
call it
a night. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend about ShaNedra Nicole, and join the family. You guys enjoy your nights, and we'll see you again tomorrow for Vlogmas day number 12. So, thank you guys. See you in the next video.